Welcome to a technocratic society. 5 minutes to 10 p.m. The sky is cloudy tonight. The wolves are sleeping. The full moon in the sky. The blue clouds. The purple rain. The darkness of cyborgs. Can you imagine? Poets were fighting cyborgs with sharpness of words, with blades of rhymes, controversial ideas, with deepening philosophy. In this 21st century, artists were on the battlefield, painting images with the paintbrush. Flower power. 106.5 FM. Of the imaginative spirituality of creativity in this 21st century, we will invent new religions. Artists and poets were revolutionaries, fighting cyborgs in the year 2068. Artists were finally the utmost form of rebellion. Big Brother is watching you on your phone, to your TV set. Everywhere has a cam and a phone filming you. No privacy, no more liberty. Just control freaks spying on how to control your doubts, selling you stuff you don't need, giving you a false hope and a false identity. Control yourself in order to gain points, and perhaps you too one day you'll be part of an intellectual elite that can control others' feelings. If you can control others' feelings, you win. You'll become a star. You'll be able to become a control freak of others' emotions. Emotional intelligence will be rewarded. Be proud. You might be loved by Big Brother because you have a nice smile, pretty hair, etc. But show me the shape of your heart. Show me the shape of your revolt. Revolt can be a form of intelligence. Moreover, if you record it and if you bring shape to your revolutionary ideas. I lived. I attempted to become a better artist. I wanted to be a poet, to travel, to smile, to be free. If you want to be free, if you venerate freedom of expression, if you're free, and if self-expression is your only model of existence, please join us. We're out of this platonic cave. Struggle with us, cause we're running free like wolves. I do not see any difference between Marxism, fascism, white suprematism, black suprematism, or Islamic fundamentalism. These are all tools of tyranny. Change my mind, never mind. Welcome to a technocratic society. 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 Welcome to a technocratic society.